Oh yeah, okay, so they're the start of another one again. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey bud, you seen the hairy man? Haven't seen him? No worries. Interesting. Another nice waterfall down there. You can't really see it, but down there. Hey, yeah, he's on here, even. Yeah, these guys have the life. When I die, I want to come back to the Yowie too. So I can hang out in Mad Rivers and shit. That'd be awesome. Alright. Bit of rock hopping. Ooh, here we go. What do you reckon? Is that a toad print? There's another little print next to it. Doesn't look like it's that, like that big, but it's just the way it's shaped. Leads up into there. There's a little creek leading up into the bush. So I don't know if you can see that down there. But a big palm leaf. You know, those branches that fall and just fell down. Man, it crashed down. It didn't fall down. You should have heard it. I was like, oh, someone's upset. Water's really clear, eh? I don't know where this takes you, this creek. You have to follow it to the end. Make sure if you're down this way, guys, you come and check this out. Here's some other weird looking stack. Heaps of little blue berries on the ground here. I know they are. They're just seeds or something. That looks different. Some sort of way you could get down. Unless you walk all the way along the creek, but why would you stop here and just build that here? There's a few rocks there, but a bit of asbestos happening up there as well, nice. Where are you, Harry? Man, that's thick. Little creeks running off everywhere. Up ahead looks like one of those Yowie tree logs. Where is it? Okay. I still haven't found the tree I come to look for. Worker left away. I was only supposed to just come down and go back. Oh, it looks like Worker left away another day. Better things to do. Yeah, this place ended up being that nice. I might as well stay here for the day now. See what we can find. See that there? There's another one just here. And we've got, I don't know, a bit of a, I know, does it? Looks like bang, one print. Be good, and they'd be a good 5 feet apart. So don't know where the next one is. That's what's in front here. Can't hear anything. Oh, that was a little knock. How did that pick that up? That was behind me. Alright, gonna keep coming up this creek, see where it takes me. Alright, so we made it to that corner, so we'll just keep going. Heard one noise that sounded like a knock. Don't know. Oh, there's something there actually. That might be the old sawmill, maybe you better get out here. Alright, we're at the sawmill. I don't know if it was a sawmill. I don't know, what do you reckon? Maybe they were chopping up the yowies. Cutting them up. You know, maybe it was a yowie butcher shop. You know, put a leg in there and mince it up and she comes out there. I don't know. This might be just fake news. No, it's fake. Alright. So yeah, I'm just standing here trying to work out what to do, where to go. And I just heard the hugest bang ever. That sounded like a car crash. But I don't know if anyone, if there's houses in here or not. It was a loud bang. It wasn't just like bang, it was bang, bang, bang. Like stuff crashing. There's nothing here but it anymore. Oh. Oh. Oh, stuck. Might have been a tree falling over. That looks pretty fresh. I wonder if it was that. Didn't sound like a tree stump, but maybe it was. Looks like it's only just happened. Is that some sort of structure too, is it? I don't know. One going across. I don't know. I don't know if the gorilla makes or a baboon, but I'm looking at this thing, and I've just heard some. I don't know. I give up. I don't know what that was. Nothing I've ever heard before. Might be good. Really need to keep a sound recorder on, ain't? And did this break just happen? I don't know. I was just around the corner. I'll show you where I was. I was back, see where that corner is, but I was up top and I just heard this weird noise it was like a car smash. And I've come down here, stopped just checking this out. And then, yeah, something weird happened in there. Anyway, I'll keep moving along. And I bet you're saying go in there. I don't think I could get up there, not with my thongs on. My Chinese safety boots, I'd probably slip half up. Alright, and this one. I'll start a fresh one, guys.